Alright. Let's try this. What do we got? Wait. Boom. Power just came back on a little bit ago, so late start to the stream. We're gonna play, and if the power goes out, we'll just call it there. Oh, that's right, I can't summon stuff if I am open for summoning. Oh. Oh, wow. Big globe. All right. Oh, this is right above the room I was just in. Sweet. Nice. And I got a message praised. I don't believe you. Very much doubt that there's an item over there. Ooh, Radigan icon. Shorten spellcasting time. As the husband of Renala of Caria, the red-haired Radigan studied sorcery, and as the husband of Queen Merica, he studied incantations, thus the hero aspired to be complete. I might use that. Is there actually an item on that globe? Yeah, no, sure isn't. Rated pretty high for no reason. Rhea Lucarian robe. There's a bunch of people listening to some. Oh yeah, there's a whole bunch of them here. Can I? You kidding me? What? That's just not fair. Come on now, come back. Gotcha. A little bit of sorcerer feeding. Is there a way down? Oh, there is definitely a way down. Oh boy. It's a bunch of pots. Multi-attack, huh? Sorry, Jar friend. Water over there. Be wary of mage. Yep. I see. I was wary. Ooh, glintstone wet blade. That's a new upgrade material for my craft blacksmith. Oh, hit me through the wall. That's my technique. No, no, no. Alright, why are we stealthing? We don't need a stealth. You're gonna hit me with the book. Silly. Doesn't open from this side. All right. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, come on. Three? That looks like a drop down. And that's an area. Is there a door down here I can open for later, maybe? Sure looks it. Yeah, secret entrance. Alright. Shortcut. Be wary of taking on all at once. Oh, is there some extra summons that pop up? Probably.
Thank you for your patronage.
Who this? Mallow. little gremlins. Oh, come on now. Double kill. All right. How was your show? Looks like it would have just gotten over. Some crystal darts. High up tower. Like the ley lines, the crawl. Ooh, meteor bolt. Set for crossbows? That would be so disappointing if it's. Oh, it's for crossbows. Sadness. If I only had a horse. Yep. Why is it always bloodstained? Oh, a new layout. I think it was like Shadow Nails or something like that. He's stuck. He's stuck in the floor. Ooh, imbued sword key. unseal Sendy gate, but disappears upon use. Oh, okay. Yeah, smithing stone. I'm hydrating. Okay, wasn't sure I was gonna make that jump. Very nice. Somber smithing stone. That was 6K at the only shop that I've seen it for sale, so that's pretty nice. New item, spiked spear. There's definitely a drop down over here. Be wary of up. Ah, good call. Both good appraisals. It does look like that's barely survivable, but not an intended path. This seems intended. What do we got? Could probably drop down to that chandelier to get onto that crosswalk. Let's go out here first. Be wary of pear, seek up. Oh, so good. So good, people. Oh, he dodged it. Oh. What? Lots of good messages here. pay them their dues. A little bit of magic grease. Two of them. Up back. Don't go the intended way. They'll know which way you want to go. You always gotta be careful. Oh, I didn't even see that item before. Glintstone key. I think that other sorcerer dude would like that. Oh, out of mana again. Gotcha. You were very ready to attack, but I was more ready. They did good with the sound effects. It does sound like they're wearing a giant stone helmet. Stupid marionettes. Yeah, see, stupid marionettes. Oh, that's that lower floor. Ah, a shortcut. I love those. Now I can just go down to the, Shattering Crystal spell. Sorcery. Now I can go to the Site of Grace down there and have a quick return. You look like an actual person. Yeah, that's definitely a trap. Long, narrow corridor with someone standing at the end. Definitely a trap. Twin Sage Glintstone Crown. First off, it's like a dream, and then it's like a dream. It's stars.
God.
I don't know who you were. Probably should have. But I never remember these kind of things. Myself out of that. Alright, it's a good thing I kicked that ladder down. But unfortunately, that means I've got to deal with these assholes. You can stay standing up there, that's fine. Of course, they curve around the corner. Oh, come on now. Oh, that guy's still there. That's why they said warning. Last time they charged me and I was like, oh yeah, no problem. Turns out they are a problem. Don't hit me. Bastard. Got away from him by taking the ladder, and then nope, he did. Come on, really? It is a long hallway, and that's a problem. Supposed to go now. All the purple shit? Oh, I think it's just a bunch of crystals. It's like their sorcery focus stuff. That goes down to the area where I first came in. This doesn't look like there's a ladder to get up there, but I was already up there. I guess it was just to get that item he dropped. Was there something down here I was missing? I don't remember coming in from the North Bridge. I mean, the key that I got up there is a very rare thing. Oh yeah, this bridge. Okay. Never mind, I remember that. So I went up there, I've went over here, but I have not gone up those stairs or through the middle here. Let's see what happens. Oh, nice. Another key. turn around. Oh, bastard. Oh, there was all that jumping. Another head. First off, left, then crab. Yes, I did that already. Golden seed item. An item in the middle. Be wary of ambush. Yeah, I could have told you that. Are they gonna be those bird creatures? Crab ahead? Oh god. I thought it was a small crab. I thought it was a little weird that there was a bunch of small crabs around. Pathetic sort ahead. Yeah, just a little rune item. Oh boy. Alright, so we've got this big guy. Which, if I remember right, Patches said to let it take you inside where you should be destroyed, but it will actually teleport you to the Erd Tree. I don't believe that, but it probably teleports you somewhere. There is a big beast here on this corner. I hear it. Oh wow. Gotcha. Teeth hands didn't help you out. Oh god. Thank you. intrigued. Crap ahead. God. It's like summoning them. Cannot open from this side. Okay. Be wary of parrying. Oh boy. Looks like a duelist of some sort over there. Friend ahead? Ugh. I very much doubt that. Time for church. I really want another point of or site of grace. Oh, big parry. Oh, that's a stab. Is there at least a stake? Or are you gonna send me all the way back? Not too bad, not too bad. working on. You're dead now. How do you feel? Carrying Knight Shield. Boss ahead, therefore door required ahead. Time for boss. Lever ahead. That's what I thought. When it said door required ahead, I was like, is this to tell me to get that shortcut door? So that I don't have to do the stupid ball puzzle? Thank you, thank you. Yeah. Only one death to that little invader. My door. Perfect. And I want to take that teleporter too. Just want a sight of grace. Please. Please, sir. Just one sight of grace. Oh. That's not it. That's not the one. That's not the one. Let's go here. I have a shortcut now. I can get up there through the doors. It says friend ahead for this. Oh! Just took me to my turtle friend. Hello.
Greetings.
Well, that's fun. Turtle friend. Hello. Okay. Well, that's way off. Let's just make a quick trip to the round table.
Ah, well then. May the Golden Order. Ah.
I went through and farmed a bit to make sure I bought everyone's items, just in case someone decided to die or have some kind of prerequisite that I need to buy their stuff. So.
waiting. Do you hear the spirit?
Well, I took you no matter it's out your own.
Stone 3. And I did want to see what this side quest was, so let's see.
My dear, had a change of heart already.
Already? I only talked to you once.
Ah, my thanks, great champion.
I got to say hi to the turtles, so that was worth it. I do have to run through a bit of mobs to get back to where I was, but not as bad as the ball trap. I'm very warm. It's because I'm sweating from dying. Baldachin's blessing.
What you felt light up inside you was a Baldachin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me. Should you require another, I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Now you see, there's a little trick to this that I was, I guess, spoiled a little bit. There's a little red square with a down arrow up in the top left now. So I have reduced health while I have this blessing. And then I have to use this to boost poise. That allows you to forget any aches and pains. In death there is only peace, for in death there can be no sensation. Yeah, it doesn't even say. But you use this, you get one use per hug, and when you use it, it removes the debuff and gives you a poise boost. But until then, you just have minus HP. Tricky, tricky.
I am pleased. Would you like me to hold? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to be? Now.
And they're supposed to be talking.
You are so. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and life and vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life, to do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. And chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. My dear, have you ever heard of Black Knife Prince? Dear Roger likes to talk of them when abed. And the ancient plot, in which the first of the demigods was slain. The black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. These grand affairs are hardly my forte, but dear Roger began to weep as he spoke.
You're not supposed to kiss and tell.
In truth, I've heard tell from someone else about the Black Knife Prince that fascinate dear Roger so.
Clue? Looks like a cave somewhere.
But it wouldn't be right to give this to him, stuck as he is in the Round Table Hole. Perhaps you could make use of it?
You're baiting me. I'm gonna tell Rozier. Oh. I can't even have the choice of telling him, apparently. Where are the husks? Alright, I guess I've just about cleared out all the merchants and the area. A clue as to the whereabouts. There's a tower, and a cave, and a tree. Yeah. Tower? Not so much. There's a tree, and a tower. It was like on a... It's on the right side. And some kind of, beach. There's a tower. There's a tree. Ooh, and there's a thing here. That might be where it is. I haven't been up there yet. So I don't know if there's a tower right here, but there could be. Also a tree here, but that doesn't look like there's a cave next to it. If it's nighttime here, I'm gonna be in trouble. Turtle friend gets replaced by big angry knight. Looks like turtle friend's still there. Good. Let's level up. Perfect. The perfect amount of runes to level up. That's amazing. I had some weapon that needed more arcane. Faith is also good. Vigor is also kind of nice at the moment. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go Vigor until I get to like 30. Just to have a nice padding of HP. Alright. Let's see what's down the road. There's the tree, so we can go visit the tree. Any items hidden on the edges here? They love to throw very powerful items just on random ledges. Don't give up. Oh. Oh, that's a mausoleum down there. Once I actually finish some world bosses, that'll be handy. No, I killed them both. Are you a summoner? You are a summoner, aren't you? These guys hit hard. Big moving. Oh, that's something big. Some kind of arcane archer. Oh, nice. The second Liurnian War, no victory for the golden nor for the moon, no prize but atonement, the birth of a vow. Oh, jeez, I've got a Shardbearer bonus and a bonus from the herb tree. Too bad I'm literally doing nothing with runes. This would be perfect for farming. Okay, here we go, I'll get a little bit of extra from these guys. It's a room. Just a cliff. They're big dudes. They're dead now. No, no item. Welling arrow. That's probably what that other guy was shooting at me. Pretty sure I was already down here. Alright, I need to go a little bit further up, I think. Yeah, I remember being down there. I don't think I ever went in there to actually get a checkpoint. I'll have to come back. Could just do it now. Oh, there's a point of grace right there. Boom. Perfect. I will take a little bathroom break. I don't want to spawn all those guys, but I also don't want to get invaded. So hopefully I don't get invaded while I'm here. You know what, I will just, since I already rested, go to the round table hold. Be right back. In my bot, it looks like I broke a connection there. Broadcast user. I'll have to update that. Some big rock outcropping right near an edge probably means something. Are you kidding me? Move. I forgot that pullback move. I dodged. What the hell? Nothing. Ugh. Lever. Not quite as far down as that other place. Oh no, I think I've seen some pictures of this place. I will not be going down here. I'm going to grab the site and I'm going to leave. So I was wondering when I would get here. But those are large versions of things you do not like, Mallow. No, I just left it down there. I was just getting the Site of Grace anyway. When I do plan on going down there, we will make sure you are doing something else. Wait, what? Be wary of strong foe. Try luring out. Oh, it's a rune bear. That's two rune bears. Another key. Tucked away in this little alcove. I will peace out. Do not engage. So that is a fair warning for whenever I end up going down there. That is a no-go territory for you. There's a bunch of rune bears up here. Oh, he saw me. Cool. Let's just go past. Shall we? We shall. This isn't gonna go well. Is he headless? Boy, and he's got like a black and yellow glowing weapon. Ugh. This is not gonna go well. Bloodstain? Try skill. First off, weak foe. Yeah, he's like all glowing and shit, and then I just killed him in two hits. Bellum Highway. Black Knife Catacombs. The beast eye quivers. There's a death root nearby. Does the beast eye do anything, or is that just letting me know? You know, it's kind of a good reminder for going back to that guy. There's a summoner afoot. Yep, that killed both of them. Perfect. Sure. Come on. You. Oh my God. There we go. What was that? Axe. Rosas acts. Usher of death, Rosas, who chose the path to the catacombs throughout the lands between, is depicted on the ritual axe. The dead easily lose their way and have always been in sore need of a guiding hand. Raise the axe to summon those lost in death. Three skeletons will appear at a distance and attack in tandem before vanishing.
Cool.
Needs int to wield. A lot of bloodstains down here for what doesn't appear to be many enemies. Oh, it's a big crab. Gotcha. Sneaky. Oh god, there's two of them. That's not good. The guy. Oh. That was a good message. Said seek lift. I don't remember there being another path. Maybe there was. Someone just threw a bomb at me. You dropped a bomb on me. Kidding. He just pulled out a shank. Out of nowhere. Oh. So there's definitely a second floor in that room. There's a summoner somewhere up there that's keeping them alive. Okay, so there's definitely a spot up there. Oh, I hit the candle. Oh my god, they seem to be hitting in between everything. That did not do much damage. Okay. Let me try this out. Thank you, Mallow. Alright, so there's no ladder to get up there. But those holy grenades do, in fact. What do I need to do this? Nice. Those holy grenades do make them not respawn, so that's good. Said seek lift. Got the item in there. Trapped a longbow. Wait, can you? That's clever. That's very clever. You can ride the death traps up to the top. Lightning does not do too much damage to them. Oh, it's the guy. Cool. But I want to know what's down here first. The lava. Now, frick. Go, 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 go. Climb, fool. crabs can't climb.
Ooh.
All right. So this is a secondary boss. Okay. So, assassin cerulean dagger and a black knife print. Thanks, D. Would have been a lot harder without ya. Didn't expect weak foe. Why bloodstains? Trash talking. Yes, I have to go kill the actual boss for this place. And then we'll call it a night. How much do I need to level up? 20,776. Let's see what we get with these. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna have enough. Oh no. How much did this guy give? Not bad. Just spam him for a quick second. Doesn't use it. Okay. Oh, almost. I was trying to kill him in one hit. He has some kind of curse applied to him too. I think two more and he'll be dead. Well, I'll be able to level up. Level up. Mausoleum Knight Gauntlets. Cool, cool. Actually, he's giving 400 slot to beat two more times. Yep, I need 200 more. It is convenient that he was right outside the door and I was very close to leveling up. It's a shame because this guy looks like a badass. And I'm just destroying him. Looks like I wasn't the only one who's clowning on him. I'm being summoned to another world as a hunter. Please hold. Easy peasy. Since I'm about to go in there, let's see if anyone has any summon signs in the area. Put one down here, maybe. Try holy, but first off, skeleton. Try lightning. Do lightning. Nobody wants to help me out. Ah, well, I tried. Holy. Yeah, okay. Oh! Excuse me? What was that? He, like, paralyzed me and then just ate my face. I had my shield up. Okay. try magic. Run away! Oh yeah, he's super weak to Holy. Just needed a little distraction is all. Twin Sage Sorcerer Ashes. Cool. Another summon? Praise the weak foe. Yeah. I'm strong. Death Root. Yeah, I'll return to the entrance just in case there's like a cutscene. We'll turn in that death root to the beast man. Wait a minute. Divine Bridge. I don't remember going there. Beast's Roar. Sense of Grace, go back to the table, talk to D, and then since we're at the table, that'll be it.
Dear Roger, the ancient plot. The black knives wielded along with the impressions they made.
Somehow hide the truth.
Dear Roger, the ancient
plot. Yeah,
the
black knives I did.
Along with the, then good day to you.
Like I got. What was it? This. Restore. Critical hits restore FP. And then, I got something else. Yeah. Mark of the Knight of the Black Knives ritual. Someone stole a fragment of death and imbued its power. This is evidence of its ritual. I figured that's what she wanted.
Greeting. Are you here for...
Bird. Strong bird.
I feel like I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how and why immortal essence exists. A spirit under the golden order. I can understand their yearning. Master Hugh said it himself, actually. I'm no mere apprentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance.
Valerica, the certified spirit turner. Nice. Oh, and I got a little thing for that. Very nice.
Well, what took you for no matter? Lay out your arm. The girl has come a long way. As ever, time and technique have made her stronger. It is good to see. An imprisoned monster does not deserve an apprentice. But at times, that's precisely what she feels like to me. I've gone soft. And it isn't easy.
You big softy. Yeah, it's like, hey, I did this thing that you said. What thing?
Always good to see some.
Oh, I feel like this is not good for him.
This is a black knife print. I can scarcely believe you managed to get your hands on this. You recall our conversation about the Knight of the Black Knives, yes? They say the assassins who carried out the deed were scions of the Eternal City, a group entirely of women. Arrayed in armor of silver under cloaks which fooled the eye. The knives they wielded, though, were imparted with the power of the rune of death through sinister rite. Please, I beg of you, lend me the knife print for a time. I'd love nothing more than to tease out its secrets. Though only a fragment, a very specific ritual had to be performed to impart the power of the rune of death. Traces of the one who performed the rite are sure to remain in the imprint. Half my body has been suffused with death. I'm certain it will help me see.
Didn't even have the option.
Oh.
Pretty sure that's not gonna go well for him.
Did you need some?
Right. I think the only thing left before heading out for the night is going to be giving this guy that key before I forget. Then next stream, which will be next week, we'll do the boss fight that is in that room in the academy. You know, you sound like Patches. I don't like you.
Dearly. Now I can go back to the academy to resume my study of Glintstone sorceries. And the very stars. Back to the Lion Court. Thank you. With your blessing. Or perhaps one, who knows? I may be a decorated sorcerer by then. Why, of course. Thank you. With your blessing. Perhaps. Who knows?
Alright. I think that's it. Let me see what this is, because I don't know where this popped up. Oh, that's right. This had the big guy there. Got teleported there. We did the Black Knight Catacombs. The Debate Parlor. All right. I think I can level up
three.
Alright, that's what we're gonna call it. Thanks everybody for stopping by. Thank you for the sub, Mallow. I love ya. You're the best. But that's it for me tonight, so as always, don't you go hollow. Bye.